Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Flashback Fridays. Today, I'm starting a new game. So far, we've had Star Wars Republic Commando, and then Thor, God of Thunder. As you can see now, we're on to Aliens vs. Predator. We're going to start with the Marine missions. I think it's only natural to go with that first. We're going to go hard, so at least then we get checkpoints. And probably die an awful lot as well.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
That's not Predator at all, is it? Oh, Wayland, you're about to be fucked up. And you've managed to alert the bad guys. You know, standard. Humans always tend to get themselves into trouble. Okay, so already we know to use B and LB. What was that? Drop the flare.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected.
It just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, are you reading this?
Shit.
That could be the Predators, you know? I mean, did they really expect to have any sort of a chance?
Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too.
Okay, thank you.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
No, they didn't. Oh.
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie, you still with us?
Yeah, but that crate wasn't tied down. It fucking smacked me in the face.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch.
Yep.
Take a look inside.
Yes, let's.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Oh no. I can't see anything. That's definitely aliens though. At least they left me alone, you know. I was still out.
Rookie, you reading me? This is Tequila. Thought we'd lost you, kid. Take your time. Look around slowly.
There's nobody in here with me, luckily. Where are we going?
You took quite a knot to the head during the drop. Take a step. You'll feel better.
Alright.
Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare.
Like
it. Marine, you need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display.
Going up here? Probably not. There's not even a collectible for me to get. Are you serious? Oh, you can jump as well. Okay, cool. Pick up anything over here? What we got? Oh, that was a light. Or is it a flare? Who knows? Fuck it.
You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it.
Alright. That's nice to know. Alternative flat. Ooh, hello.
Listen, Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
One more? Alright, what are we saying? On my radar, I heard it. Can I go for it? Nah, of course, it's red, it's locked. Anything under the stairs? Just generators, as always. Nothing for me to add. Hello? I'm already freaked out, man. What the fuck? Definitely sounds like they're above me, so I mean... Who's been killed? Oh no. Are you okay, bro? Or is that? You've got a chest burster here. Alright, what's this? Okay, set the power on.
But here at Well and Yutani, we see beyond
the
immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Well and Yutani. Building better worlds.
Oh, so what? I'm going back upstairs. Oh! We got a way out. We can sprint as well. Didn't even know. Jump. Oh, oh, oh. I heard something. Where are you? Oh, we're going this way. don't know how much battery your flashlight has. Hello? Man. Glad I found out how to sprint at least. Oh. Alright, gotta get upstairs. Where are we? Where are they is the question.
Still breathing. Good.
Yeah, just.
Okay.
Heart's pounding like a motherfucker, but I'm alright. So what, you're gonna turn the lights off?
To shut the system down.
I don't wanna. All right.
Good. Now give them a moment. Turn it back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system.
Okay. Oh dear.
I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter.
It's that alien. I'm trying. Is it this way? Ah!
Close it! Close it!
Ah! That was close.
Outside your room.
Ah, you burnt him. I see.
Get some of that.
Still
get
right
yourself out of there.
How? Which door? This door? Yeah, this door.
It could still be alive.
Oh, yeah. Door? Wait, where do we go? Shit. Oh, no, no, no. Nope, not that way.
Kill it!
Shit! Got it. Okay, now we've been electrocuted though. Shit!
Don't forget, you've got stims if you need them.
Alright, let's go. We're going this way, okay. I see you, motherfuckers. You everywhere. Where they at, though? Hello? Ooh.
Real shame the rookie got left behind. Sure, he's wet behind the ears, but he's got heart. Maybe that'll be enough to see him through. Tequila out.
Let's hope Tequila's right. Let's hope I've got what it takes. Okay, we're going down into the basement again. I don't like this man. Whew. Okay, we're outside. But that... No, we're not outside. Okay, that's good.
Whatever sank the Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible.
I don't know what Acheron is. I wasn't there. I'm the rookie.
Thank you.
Shit! Die! Oh! Why can't I get through? Let me in. Now they'll let me in, won't they? Ah, shit.
Franco. Franco! Damn it.
Let's pick up everything.
It's up to you now, rookie. Get your ass to admin, pronto.
What do you mean it's up to me?
Guard duty again.
We're in a real shitstorm here. So stay frosty, rookie.
Oh, man. Go back to full health and get that other stim. Man, this is intense. Okay, we're going down here. Turn this light off, we don't need it. Hello? Now I need the light. Hello? Is there anything out here we need?
There's an emergency generator by the door.
Oh, yeah.
The generator takes power nodes. I saw some flying around out there.
I just looked for stuff I need to pick up. I didn't realize that was actually what I needed to do, but we got it.
Yes, we're even. How's the head? Come on in.
Grab yourself a pulse. Oh, yeah. This is what we wanted. Woo. Okay, we only got 107 bullets.
Up to down here. It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
There's some weird shit everywhere. We're on an alien planet. Clumsy,
but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support.
Okay.
I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, rookie.
Stay safe, Tequila. Hello? Oh, I can switch between weapons. All right, now. Alright, you Xeno motherfuckers, where are you? Okay, there's nobody out here. Not yet. Oh, there you are. Well, I thought there was gonna be two. Woo! This pulse rifle's pretty good. Alright, what do we need here? Can you just go through? Ah, fuck, okay. Back outside. We've gotta get to the club. Damn music.
Shut
lot of hostiles as far as I can see.
I've lost their readings. Connor, do you read? The rookie is in the vicinity. Rookie, they got the music off, so they must be near. Check the next floor.
What the fuck is all this? Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. There's three people skinned and hung alive. Well, no, they're dead, but obviously that. Oh, it's not looking good. Hello?
My way to the rookie. We had to pull back. It was a slaughterhouse in there. I'm coming up with the elevator now.
Watch the shadows, rookie. The Prime will be there soon.
Almost there. Hold up.
Ah, I put the music back on. What is this shit?
Hold on, rookie!
I did what I had to. Those things would have got me too if I hadn't.
One of you motherfuckers. I'm trying. Oh, that's two. Woo. We're doing alright. Blair that shit. Where are these motherfuckers at? Stay away from me. There you are. You son of a bitch. Well, I probably shouldn't do that. Grenades not good at short range. Shit! Oh no. Where's the last one of you? I see you. You bastard. I know there's another one in. There you are. They're telling me there's more of them? How did you not die? Okay. Give me the other gun! Whoa. Here's the other one of you. Shit! Leave me alone! Whew, we got him. Let me out, let me out. Whew!
Sure thing, Tequila.
Damn right I've had a fucking rough ride.
How many of us are left?
Yeah, you better. Just don't be like most older brothers and beat me up, yeah? Ugh. I need some bullets.
You had yourself quite a party back there.
Yeah.
Glad you made it.
I took out like 6 of them. On my own. How many have you taken out on your own, huh? You got any bullets? Alright, so we're not staying here, huh? Alright. Oh, hello, dear.
You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
You got any bullets for me? Anything? Grenades? Wait, do I have any grenades left? No, absolutely nothing. Ooh, what's this?
I've got readings.
Let's move.
I've got grenades.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter.
Oh, and 145.
What the?
Pulse rounds, good.
Multiple contact! Sentry's running hot! Thread the pressure door!
We're gonna get down those stairs!
What stairs? Fuck. These stairs, okay, I get it. I'll go downstairs further. Shit!
This is it.
How do I know the password? Ugh. Shit. I forget that you guys can just pop up fucking anywhere. Anyway, I lit that bitch up. Where we going? Am I staying here? Am I meant to be opening this door? What am I doing? Help!
We have to
Hello? Alright, back upstairs. You guys coming? Alright, you're already gone. Let's see how it is. Hello? Rookie?
Shit. I think we're on our own here.
Oh, no, no.
Don't let your guard down.
I see the motherfuckers. Right.
Hear that?
I do. I see him. He just looked at me like a bitch. I got quite lucky.
You read me, rookie?
I read you, rookie. I am rookie. I read you, Tequila.
Tell them to hurry the fuck up, Corporal.
These demons have come to cleanse us.
Oh, shit!
I'm guessing we got more.
Crack it up!
Hey, I saw him.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
I never relax. It's a freaky game. I'm gonna be on edge the whole time. Oh yes, motherfucker. Wait, oh you're there. You know something I don't? I see you, bitch. Come get me.
Is that movement?
Gotcha, bitch!
Yeah, fuck you.
They may need support. Get to the barricade.
Where are you?
Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Oh hey boys.
Hey, I think I can squeeze through! Oh no!
come on.
Help me!
We got a shitload of xenomorphs. Oh, why did he stand up in front of me? Fuck! It's a fucking lot of aliens. Get off me! Shit!
Heads up your objective mark. Down the tunnel. The elevator's on the left.
All right, I'm here. I can kill him now. Shit. Woo.
This is Tequila.
God damn.
Regroup and retreat. Everybody, get back to the dropship locking point.
Woo.
Sewer system runs underneath the entire car. Follow the sewer tunnels back to the garage.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You can watch.
Beats me.
The shit off in orbit.
Yeah, but I've got to go through the fucking sewers. You guys are all over ground. What's this bullshit around there? Oh, down here. What is this shit? Hello, dear. I'm gonna have to aggravate you. Fucking. Gotcha, bitch. Ooh. Things and stuff. Good. Oh, take that. Ah, what's your. I'm already at full health and full stims, so that's good. Oh, hello. Got it. How did you jump up like that despite me shooting you in the fucking head? Died? My word, I'm so bad at shooting on this. Oh. They're frickin' everywhere.
Got company. Run. Keep moving.
All right.
Shit, they just keep coming.
Yes, they do. You're right.
Get out of there.
I'm trying, all right? Jesus. Oh god. Get off me! Woo! Well. That was quite the first mission. Yeah, that's going to be it for this episode of Alien vs. Predator as a part of my Flashback Friday series. So as always guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comments below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including more Flashback Fridays, then please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.